EMC Corporation is an industry leader for infrastructure services and solutions. Through a global sweep of our file share infrastructure, we were able to identify 30,000 records that contained sensitive information. The implication of that was that EMC was at risk for exposure of sensitive data. Complicating matters, however, was the fact that the files had difficulty creating context. We weren't sure who the file owners were, who the data owners were, and who to reach out to really work through our remediation problems. My position is EMC was able to overcome this obstacle and execute on a program in a very efficient manner. We were able to complete our program in 4-week time frame, meeting both budget restraints and risk exposure. What I'm hoping your audience can gain from this today is to draw correlations to your own environment and think about how some of the techniques that we were able to leverage at EMC could be applied back in your own environment. First, I'll cover how we found and determined what was important to us at EMC. Next, I'll go into really how we bit off the small bites of the elephant to execute this program in a very efficient manner. And finally, I'll conclude with some of the lessons learned and the benefits that we received from executing a program of this type. So first, you need to find and determine what's important to you. At EMC, we follow a very traditional defense in depth program. We deploy security controls at every layer of the network, from the edge right down to the data. But really, the reason behind all of the components that we deploy to protect EMCs as a corporation